uses electromagnet to lift the object from ground to top, and its working is like that. We on this switch and the electromagnet, by the current and the winding, electromagnet will become magnetic in nature, and this will hold the object. And by using these injections we lift the object from ground. We lift the object from ground and take it to where you want. Just taking it. Pause. And take the object where you want to take. Suppose I am taking the object here. And now I want to drop the object here only. So I will just put it down. And just the by switching off, this will put the object on the